Zayden's from one of the country's most prominent families. His father was Secretary of
State. Okay, what's
he got his military training at West Point.
Sir, just stop sneaking around. Makes you look suspicious.
Ah, yeah, don't believe everything you hear. Next thing you know, they'll have him at the grassy knoll.
Wouldn't that be something?
What?
Just checking a sound. Hang on. Command, false alarm. Nothing to report.
Check it out.
Roger that.
Hey there. Hello? Checking in. Heard suspicious sound. Check the vicinity. Over.
Business. No, you're absolutely right, one. That is none of mine.
So what did he do?
Prison. Never you mind. General Zayden says the man's a traitor, and that's all there is to it. We got some cold news about it.